What's up guys, it's Happy Happy Computer, sometimes I'm nice game of your game. I hope I get it with another video. Now it's time we left off, we started the wild things, wild something. Desert area, and there we're moving on. We also need to find a merchant, and a, what looks like a spearsman, or a Nagata warrior.
At last! I was beginning to think you had snuck out through the stage door. Huh? Hey!
You again. What do you want this time?
Hey! Ta-da! Oh, don't be coy, darling. I want to come with you, of course.
You should never have told me about your heroic quest if you didn't want me to tag along.
What are you talking about? You can't just decide to come with us. This isn't a game.
Believe me, honey, I know it isn't. I've seen my fair share of fun and games on my travels. What kind of jester would I be if I hadn't? But I've seen tragedy too. People attacked by monsters, all kinds of awful things. You know, my dream has always been to build a wonderful theater. Somewhere I can put on performances that will make millions smile. But how can I do that if this dark one of yours is going to be out there making people's lives awful? What I'm trying to say, darlings, is that we all want the same thing. So you see, I have to come with you. Oh, don't all squeal at once now.
This guy really doesn't take no for an answer, huh?
Guess I'm part of the gang now. Yay! So, tell me, what's our next move?
Well, to get to Yggdrasil, we're going to need the rain bough. And it seems that a traveling merchant has taken it to Gondolia.
Gondolia? But honey, that's a port town. He's probably hopped on a boat and set sail by now.
That's true. Well, then we'll have to buy tickets for the ferry, and...
The ferry? Please, darling. We don't have time to be riding the ferry with the little people.
Well, what's your bright idea, then?
I was thinking a ship of our own might be more chic, no?
And luckily for you, I happen to have picked up a lovely little number in the end of season sales.
What? You've got your own boat? That's amazing! You're going up in my estimation by the minute.
You'd really be willing to let us use your ship, Mr. Sylvander?
But of course, sweetie. That's what friends are for. And guess where the old girl is docked, hmm? No?
Why, Gondolia, of course! Lucky! So what are we waiting for? The ocean beckons, shipmates! Westward ho!
He's so cringy.
Thank you.
else wants?
Okay.
Victory!
That shit was low-key on fire, though. Did this the right way. Thank you.
victory!
Feeling focused, yeah, that's
we did it, darlings!
We're probably gonna get hit for a little more before any of us get hit. Big XP.
The Great Silver
Metal Slime Jack.
Even greater.
Ridiculous. If you could find a Metal Slime while in a mission, you gain XP for days. I wonder if there's a way to fire Metal Slimes like there used to be. Because there used to be a way to get them to spawn. But now I don't know how to do it. But it was kind of weird, like it just spawned in like that.
Huh? Who else wants some?
Damn, she leveled up again that quick. Mid heal. Oh, okay.
Nine, nine.
meditate because I have to use arcane.
Nice!
And he just got dual wielding, didn't he? Yep, yeah. Thank you. beacon's built up in his attack. I did call that damn person in that area, right? And I was in my own room. Don't tell me that. Don't tell me that. Don't tell me that's supposed to be in the ruins. Cause the ruins is... Where is the ruins? It's in New York. Thank you.